We used to do loads of school trips, coming to museums and seeing all the sights. And we'd always be on the coach home, and I'd think to myself, I'm definitely going to come back here. It just excited me, everything about it. Moving to London, a city that I didn't know and that had always been so, I don't know, so magical in the sense that I'd always loved it and wanted to be there. First thing I did was Google open mic nights. First one I did was on a Tuesday in Soho, which was hilarious. And I then just started doing two, three, four a week and met loads of people who were doing exactly the same thing, which is scary but also great because they're all out to help you and it's like a little community. I have a soul that reminds me of you. When it comes, oh no, I rarely listen. Don't like to remember that I never see your face. Don't like to remember that my memories now seem faded. So I'm here telling you, oh, I'm here telling you, darling, I think about you, darling, I think about you, even though you ain't around, darling, I think about you. No, not much was said there, but for me that was enough. I like to remember what it was to be at your side. No, not in body, but in spirit and in my mind. So I'm here telling you, oh, I'm here. Working three jobs. My music takes up a lot of my time, but it's an unpaid job as of yet, so I'm still gigging and working with producers. When you're out working as many jobs as I do, and trying to meet new people, it gets pretty lonely because you're in a big city full of so many people, yet it's one of the most isolating places when you're new and doing this kind of thing.
Fight for more, fight for more.